A woman with her really hairy underarms boards a crowded bus. Unable to find a seat, she settles for hanging onto one of the poles. A drunk man next to her stares at her for 3 minutes, then tells her, "I love a woman who does aerobics." The woman replies angrily, "I don't do aerobics." The drunk man then looks at the woman and says, "Then how did you get your leg up so high?"